enriches the world for one who makes use of this discovery. Beauty must have power over man. After the end of the war, I want to devote myself to my thoughts for 5 to 10 years and to writing them down. Wars come and go. What remains are only the values of culture. There is revolutionary love. Love of comrades fighting for the people, and love of people. Not an abstract people, but people one meets and works with. When Che Guevara talked of love being at the center of revolutionary endeavor, he meant both. For people like Che or George Jackson or Malcolm X, love was the prime mover of their struggle, and love cost them their lives. Love, coupled with a man's pride. With a man's pride.
Orgasm has become the most mystified state of feeling. No one can be quite sure if they have it or not. Is it just ejaculation, or is it orgasm? Is it just involuntary pelvic contractions, or is one having orgasm?